एक्सरसाइज 2.1 चैप्टर नेम पॉलिनोमियल। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशंस आर पॉलिनोमियल इन वन वेरिएबल एंड विच आर नॉट। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज 4x² - 3x + 7। इफ यू सी इन दिस गिवन एक्सप्रेशन द पावर ऑफ द वेरिएबल एक्स इज पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स। सो बाय द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल विच आई टॉट इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी कैन से दिस इज अ पॉलिनोमियल। And since there is only single variable x, so this is polynomial in one variable x, and this can be represented by px. Polynomial represented by px. P for polynomial, x is the variable which is present in the given polynomial. Fine. Next part, y² + √2. Here in this expression, power of y is 2. So this power of y is positive integer. So we can say this is also polynomial in one variable because there is single variable y only here. So this is also polynomial in one variable y only, and we have represented this polynomial by py because p for polynomial, y for variable in which the polynomial is given. Third part, t under root t plus t under root 2. Here when you will simplify this polynomial, you will get 3t⁻¹ + t√2. Here if you see the variable t, the power of t is in fraction, it is not in form of positive integers. Whenever the power is in fraction or power is negative of any variable in the given expression, that is not a polynomial. So this is not a polynomial. Fine, this is not a polynomial, so we do not need to write its variable here. y + 2/y, fourth part. When you will simplify it, y will remain as it is 2, and this y when will go upside, this will give you y + 2 × y⁻¹. And since the power of variable y is negative here, so this is also not a polynomial because I told you the power of the variable should be positive integer. Fine. So this is not a polynomial. x⁻¹ + y⁻³ + t⁻⁵. Here are three variables. First x, second y, third t variable. So this is the polynomial in three variable. That's why we have represented it by px, y, t. Polynomial in variable x, y and t. See, this is polynomial. Clear to you? Because the power of variables are positive integers, so this is a polynomial in three variable x, y and t. Fine. Next, question number two is saying write the coefficient of x² in each of the following cases. First case of, or we can say first question is 2 + x² + x. Coefficient of x² we have to tell. Coefficient, what is the coefficient? Suppose you are giving a polynomial x square plus 2. In this x square plus 2, here the coefficient of x square is the value which is in the multiplier of x square. Fine. This is 1. So coefficient of x square in this polynomial is 1. Suppose you are given -x + 2. What is the coefficient of x here? This is -1. Understood? -1 is in the multiplier of x. So -1 is the coefficient of x. Fine. So in the given expression or polynomial, the coefficient of x square is 1 because 1 is in the multiplier of x square. In second part, coefficient of x square is -1. In third part, coefficient of x square is π/2 because π/2 is in the multiplier of x square. So π/2. In the fourth part, √2x - 1. So coefficient of x square. See, here no term of x square exists. Means there is no term of x square. So directly we can write the coefficient of x square is 0. Or you can just simplify in the form. Like this polynomial can be written like this. √2x - 1. Just as it is, you write here. And plus 0 × x square. You can write because 0 into x square, 0, meaningless. So we have just written this value only for showing the coefficient of x square. So that is 0 here. So we can say the coefficient of x square is 0 here. You can write direct also whenever you are not getting the x square in the given polynomial, then coefficient of x square will be 0. Or you can represent like this and then you can say coefficient of x square is 0. Third question, give one example of binomial of degree 35 and monomial of degree 100. Binomial of degree 35 will contain, binomial means two terms. Polynomial having two terms is called binomial. So binomial of degree 35, and what is degree? Degree is the highest power of the variable. So when first of all, just take example x to the power 35. Like this, x to the power 35. X to the power 35 is showing the degree is 35 because the highest power should be 35. So, and power should be of variable. So, we can say this is the x to the power 35 plus 32 will be your binomial. X to the power 35 alone is monomial of degree 35. But when we adding other term with it, whether plus or minus, this will have two terms, and two terms means binomial. So degree is 35. So we have represented degree 35 by variable to power 35. Fine. Monomial of degree 100, we have written like t into x to the power 100 or only x to the power 100. Monomial means polynomial having single term. Single term means you can write this answer, any one of these. X to the power 100, because power we have taken 100 to show the degree 100, and this should have single term, so that's why we have written only x to the power 100, no plus minus with any other term. Fine. This is also example of monomial of degree 100. Question number 4, write the degree of each of the following polynomials